Hey man, real talk, bro. Keep doing what you're supposed to do. Fucking with the shirt and peace Biden. Right now. Fuck Biden.
Seem like my life been really changing on me. I know some niggas out here hating on me. Hey, I see the bitches how they changing on me. I know some niggas out here snaking on me.
Hey, seem like my I think I probably get it now. You know, every video I started today, I had to put the goddamn mask on because I'm trying to promote. You know what I'm saying? Fuck with the Twigger baby. But anyways, let's go ahead and get to another one by Bryson Gray. Appreciate Bryson Gray. Appreciate Marine the Rapper because they all commented on my video. Appreciate Burden because he commented on it. Appreciate Misa's wife because he commented on it. Misa's commented. Everybody I do reactions to comment on my shit, so I appreciate all of that. Now, Bryson Gray, banned. I got banned for a week. That's why y'all ain't seen me for a whole week. Now, I got banned on YouTube for a whole goddamn week, bro, over some stupid ass shit. I did a reaction to a prank. The prank's still up, but my video got took down for a whole week. Now, I got a whole strike. I get two more strikes, they gonna delete my channel. Ain't that a bitch? But anyways, I need y'all to hit that subscribe button. When you hit that subscribe, hit all so you get every video. Hit that like button so YouTube can show it to more people. Comment down below. Let me know what you want me to do. Also, share to everybody else, too. Because, you know, I appreciate everybody that has subscribed. 8,150 subscribers. Trying to get the 9,000 now. Let's go. Let's run it up. And also, check the hell I'm thinking about. My mind went blank. I have a Patreon account down below. If you want to fuck with your boy, support this channel, I appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? But let's go ahead and get it to it, man. This one's called Banned. I'm tired of them banning niggas, bro. They banned everybody for the most dumbest shit.
A song was banned and deleted or blocked off of Spotify today. It's a song called Safe Space off the Bryson Gray's new album.
The FBI bullshit. Has come to Bryson Gray's house and questioned him. Bryson Gray.
The feds too, nigga? The feds fucking with you? You doing your thing. You doing your thing. I don't want the feds fucking with you. But if the feds fucking with you, you obviously making some noise.
The permanent ban, and as he says,
permanent
speech doesn't exist.
Hey, tripping.
Magus most money.
Magus most money.
Hey, and they dubbing me on Instagram. I'm still preaching the word of God, and I ain't switching plans. People happy about it, probably many friends. They hide from the world, and I do not fear
anything. Nah, bro. Can't hide from the world. I don't feel no man either, nigga. You know what I'm saying? And fuck them because they banned you. I'm pissed off about that. But you still screaming, God, that's what I'm sorry for cussing. You know what I'm saying? But you still screaming, we're doing what you're supposed to be doing. That's what you're supposed to be doing. Doing what you're supposed to be doing. You understand that? It's kind of might have confused you. But you know, I get it.
Unless you're ready to rumble, I'm the lion. It's the trouble. Got thin and I'm humble. Gotta make sure I don't stumble. Give me the ball so I make sure I don't fuck.
Can't.
I'm real guy. Don't buy the haters like a couple. Happy I got banned, stand for liberty.
Real talk.
I know you need company with your misery.
Hey man, real talk, bro. Keep doing what you're supposed to do. Fucking with the shirt and peace Biden. Right now. Fuck Biden. You know what I'm saying? Don't worry about it, Bryson. You know what I'm saying? He ain't gonna never change. You can't change his energy, bro. Same energy. Same shit. You know what I'm saying? He's still gonna preach, still gonna do what he gotta do. Fuck what they gotta say, man. Real talk. I can't stand this shit, man. Shit around, bro. But fuck them, bro. They come to fuck. I can't stay. I'm sorry for cussing. I know you don't cuss any music, so I'm sorry for cussing. But man, F them, bro. For real. They tripping.
They trying to do me like I'm Roger Stone. They trying to do me like I'm Roger Stone.
Trying to take a nigga out.
But if you want more song, hey, but if you want more song,
it's on, nigga.
I was some of y'all and I would hate too.
Real talk.
I knew Instagram is price to create too.
Two.
I know they smile in my face, but they snake too. I know that people start to envy when they ain't you.
Hey man, real talk, bro. People are just stupid, bro. They're gonna change it. They're gonna act stupid. They're gonna act different. It don't matter, my boy. Keep doing you, and I'ma keep doing me.
Real
talk.
About to go harder, even though they want me to fall.
Real talk.
Calm down, don't hit the
hey man, fuck it. You gotta lose everything, man. What's up? You gonna lose your everything for having a voice, for having, for looking at the world the way we're supposed to look at it. You know what I'm saying? For wanting good in the world and wanting the bad to go, because all we have right now is bad in the world, and I hate that shit. So continue to keep doing you, bro. Fuck with everybody. I know I'm sorry because I keep saying that. Now, at least I got enough respect to catch myself and apologize for it, because I know that's not you, what you do. You know what I'm saying? But fuck them. I'm sorry. Fuck them. They're trying to do me like I'm Matty Jones. They're trying to do me like I'm Matty Jones. They're trying to do everybody like me, everything. Like Donkey Kong, if you want war, it's up. When you see me, just know it's ready. They gonna ban the real ones, bro. I guarantee when I get big, I'm gonna have the fans knocking on my door too, because they ain't gonna like what I got to say either. I don't give two fucks, nigga. Real talk. Shout out to my boy Bryson Gray.
A song.
Give my nigga his flowers. Hey man, I hate that they ban us. I hate that we really don't have free speech. We really don't have our rights. We don't have a lot of things, you know what I'm saying? Fortunately, we have guns. That's all we need. Granted, we need a lot more guns, a lot more ammo, but as long as you got something, goddammit, where you can little pow-pow back, you good. You know what I'm saying? Stand up for your rights. Stand up for your voice. Stand up for who you are. Don't worry about what people say. You know what I'm saying? They're gonna try to take us out the game. It's cool. It is what it is. But fuck it, I'm not afraid of nothing either. I'm not afraid of no man. I'm not afraid of the government. I'm not afraid of none of that shit. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna continue to keep doing what I'm doing.